Okay, so I thought since I had the pump out of the water, I'd go ahead and show you how the filter was assembled. You can see it's just a 8-inch pot to hold it together, and it's just this filter material wrapped around my pump, which I showed you the other day, the 18-watt, 12-volt. There's the label if you want to see that. There you go, model 3811.
Sorry, shaking hands.